Hello everyone, John Desilly here to bring you this week's tech tip. Ribs are used to add stiffness and strength to parts without adding excessive weight or increasing wall thickness. Ribs are commonly used in molded parts that require a draft angle so the part can release from the mold. In this example, we need to apply ribs to the face highlighted in blue. Since this part is symmetrical, we can apply the rib to a quarter of the model. A sketch is created on the face of the part where the ribs need to be applied. In the rib feature, the sketch is selected, followed by the part to merge with. The thickness of the rib is set to 0.01 inches. The checkbox option for draft is then selected, with an angle of 3 degrees. Draft analysis can be enabled to ensure the proper draft angle has been achieved. As a final step, the model is mirrored to complete the part. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more Onshape Tech Tips.